uniform na sinusuot nila, but kailangan ma-translate yun sa paglalaro nila.
That was a good service received that time. It was an ace to claw at. And then an attack shot scored.
Jessa Dorog.
One of four rookies for the Manila Lady Blazers. Second technical timeout.